Am I Barabur?
CM had called for a meeting with WRD, Chief Engineer WRD. And there we have discussed regarding the Mala area. CM has seen for himself. And CM has basically taken interest in solving this issue. Especially whether he has told the WRD basically to start make a proposal as far as development of Mala Lake is concerned and the beautification of Mala Lake. And then Mala Lake basically will be used as a
catchment area
as far as water is concerned. And proper excess of water, you know, pumping of water and all will be, station will be made around that side.
So all those precautions and everything
all
will be
precautions
taken.
Will be taken care. So and CM has taken a keen interest into this. So the work has already basically started. I'm just saying the planning part of it. So I am sure after this, now we can do nothing about the weather. So I'm sure next year, all the people whoever have been facing this flooding problem and all, their things get damaged, basically furniture and all the other things. They basically have suffered a lot of loss all these years. So now there will be a solution to this problem.
So you are especially satisfied as far as especially Mala Lake's issue is concerned?
Yeah, ma'am. Mala, as far as flooding of Mala is concerned. After this initiative what CM has taken as far with the WRD chief engineer as far as development of the lake is concerned and plus beautification of the lake. So it will be both. It will be used basically as far as storing of the water and used as the main pumping station will be around that area. So this will basically solve the issue of this. And I'm sure next year there should not be any. Even if there's any flooding, I would say it will be taken care of.